Okay, now, this guy Melly, okay, who I'm going to show clips of in this video, he reportedly is the guy who killed Lil Durk's manager, OTF Chino, okay? Because OTF Chino was in the song by THF TP called Bus Stop, and this was a song that was mocking 051 and Lil Mark. Lil Mark, again, was the rapper from 051 Young Money who was killed by a bus stop. This was a song mocking him. OTF Chino was in that video. So Melly didn't like that, and he killed OTF Chino for being in that video. Now, the other body that Melly caught is a guy named Rahim from 46. Now, this is FBG Duck's blood cousin. Now, the reason why he killed Rahim was that 46 had shot him and G Arrow in their head for killing OTF Chino. They survived, and a few days after Melly and Arrow went back looking for revenge because 46 had shot them in their head, they killed Rahim in an alley on 46's territory. Okay, now it's interesting because another guy is locked up right now for that body, I believe. Melly, I believe, also right now is locked up. But